Which moment from those days has remained most firmly etched in your memory?
Mengele. Dr. Mengele. When a transport arrived and I was standing there working in a detail that took the suitcases away. When Mengele asked the prisoners, "How old are you?" as they got out of the train on the ramp, if the answer was 42, he said, "To the left, please." That meant gas. He did it all with complete composure. I will never forget that as long as I live. A cold-blooded murderer, like the anti-SS.